as ambassador, you are the agent of the government of Kenya to make sure that public resources allocated to your embassies, all the resources are used prudently in an accountable manner. In fact, you will find that in many cases, you will represent the country. In many cases, it will not be necessary for us to send ministers unless it is absolutely necessary, or other public officials unless it is absolutely necessary. You will have to stand in. You have the requisite capacity to represent the country in any forum. I expect no less from you to push for the interests of Kenyans, Kenyan companies, Kenyan businesses, Kenyan entrepreneurs, to make sure that it is your responsibility to be available to support Kenyans wherever you will be, to support their pursuits, their interests, and to protect them. It is our responsibility as government. It will be your responsibility as ambassador to make sure that you look after Kenyans in the countries that you will be working from, and to make sure that we secure the global national interest of Kenya.